When prepping your thread and needle, measure roughly about 4 times the length of the seam in question and cut. Then, pass the thread through the eye and leave about 3 times the length of the needle. Lastly, pierce the thread through the pointed end of the needle 3 times and pull until secured.